how to protect the file, video file, image file, or document file, or any other file with the help of password using the winrar software. First, open the winrar software. Choose the file you want to protect. Press Ctrl for multiple selection. Choose the file tab you want to create and click on set password. Give it a password and click OK, and then click OK. It takes time to create a file, and now your file is ready. To check that your file is attached with password or not, extract the file. Now it needs password to open the file. Here it is. This is the image file, this is a document file, and this is a video file.